got the WBC international belt there. Felix Cash on the left, Magomedov on the right. Cash has been out for a year after a brilliant performance against Denzel Bentley, which secured him the British title, which he's since had to relinquish. We heard yesterday at the Open workout he's had a number of personal problems, lost two cousins in a car accident later in the year, and had some issues before that. So right to take some time out, because